Do we even need a recap of last episode? Like, seriously. Shit happened. That was so good. I watched it twice more times. Really? See, this is why I need to edit, because I can't talk usually. I watched it 2 more times last night because that was so good.
Oh, that was so good.
Oh, Bolton's dead. I'm so excited. That moment with Sansa, like, walking away from him smiling was so good. David said that he was mad that Sansa didn't tell Jon about the veil coming, and I can understand it. Like, that, at this point, I just feel like she doesn't trust anybody, because she said when she was talking to him in the fence, like, no one can protect anybody. Nobody, you can't protect me. Nobody can protect anybody. So she kind of clept. I don't know. I'm torn because I feel like she should have told him, but at the same time, she said, don't do what he wants you to do. And what the fuck happened? He did exactly what Ramsay wanted him to do. He charged and started the whole thing. And if the veil had showed up beforehand, maybe Ramsay would have, he wouldn't have attacked, and maybe it would have turned into a siege. And winter's fucking coming. They can't afford to have a siege right now. So I don't know. Like, I wish she had told him, but I kind of understand why she didn't. And she wanted Ramsay dead. She wanted Ramsay and the Boltons defeated, and she knew Jon was gonna fall right into his hands, and he did. And so she waited till they were all, like, most of the men were gone to, like, to charge, right? But because I feel like in her head she was like, let's let the first wave go, and then I'll come in with the veil and, like, finish this crap up. You know, she wanted to make sure the Boltons were dead with good reason. She fucking hated him. But she should have told Jon. I don't know. I'm kind of torn. I don't know how to feel about it. I don't blame, like, I can't be too mad at her, because Jon did exactly what Ramsay wanted him to do. And had she not shown up, they would have died. But if they had the numbers beforehand, it would have been a more even battle. But then that's still gambling. The Boltons still could have won then. So, fuck that. I don't know. I don't know. I can't be mad at her for that, you know? Because it would have turned into a siege. Or an even battle, and then who knows would have won. Who knows who would have won. I can't talk. I don't know. Anyway, Danny fucked over ass the poor jackasses who were attacking. And she made a pact with Theon and Yara. I'm so excited. Oh, this is a trap if I ever saw one. Boy, you are stupid. Shut up. This is why I never became a teacher. Kids are creepy when they're mad. See? Like, with one stab. He's gonna be an assassin when he grows up. He looks crazy. You crawl in the wrong direction, dude.
Forget about the bloody gods and listen to what I'm telling you. Cersei understands the consequences of her absence, and she is absent anyway, which means she does not intend to suffer those consequences. The trial can wait. We all need to leave.
It's like that. Oh, man. Yeah, you fucked up. You fucked up. That was Bran's vision! Oh my god! that's what happened to the Liberty Bell. Motherfucker! Oh my god. That was fucking huge! She killed everybody! Oh, Tommen. She killed fucking everybody!
Confess. Confess. I said my face would be the last thing you saw before you died, you remember? Good. Glad to see your face. I'm ready to meet the gods.
What?
Now? Today? You're not going to die today.
Cersei is evil.
Shame. Shame. Shame.
I don't like how much I'm liking her right now.
I'm sorry, Your Grace.
I really. That was fucking. That was sick. That was awesome. That was deliciously evil. The city is on fire. She burned up everything. Move out of the way so I can see. Is he gonna renounce being king? Marjorie's dead, dude. They're holding the shot too long, dude. Motherfucker. Motherfucker.
For House Lannister.
Can I have like a second to process everything? Like, why are they talking?
When we drive our swords.
I suppose that life is irregular.
He's like.
No women or children.
Calm down, dude. Tower is the library? I would fucking cry. I said he needed to be in a library this whole time. Damn it. Oh, that was gorgeous.
Tell him who it belonged to.
The Princess Shireen.
Tell him what you did to her.
Know why.
The army was strapped, the horses were dying. It was the only way.
You burned a little girl alive.
I only do what my lord commands.
He commands you to burn children. Your lord is evil.
We are standing here because of him. Jon Snow is alive because the lord willed it.
I loved that girl like she was my own. She was good, she was kind, and you killed her!
So did her father. So did her mother.
Worst parents ever.
Her own blood knew it was the only way.
The only way for what? They all died anyway. You told everyone Stannis was the one. You had him believe in it. All of them fooled. And you lied.
I didn't lie. I was wrong.
I ask your leave to execute this woman for murder. She admits to the crime.
Ride south today. If you return to the north, I'll have you hanged as a murderer.
He played the fuck out of that scene. That was good.
You told me Lord Baelish sold you to the Boltons.
He did.
And you trust him?
Only a fool would trust Littlefinger. Should have told you about him. about the Knights of the Vale. I'm sorry.
We need to trust each other. We can't fight a war amongst ourselves. We have so many enemies now.
A raven came from the Citadel. A white raven.
As in?
Winter is here.
Well, Father always promised, didn't he?
He smiled.
Cersei stole the future from me. She killed my son. She killed my grandson. She killed my granddaughter. Survival is not what I'm after now.
You're absolutely right. I chose the wrong words. It is not survival I offer. It is your heart's desire.
And what is my heart's desire?
Vengeance.
Shut up. It's
justice.
Oh, is he there for Danny? Shut up.
Fire and blood.
You have your armies. You have your ships. You have your dragons. Everything you've ever wanted since you were old enough to want anything. It's all yours for the taking. Are you afraid? Good. You're in the great game now. And the great game is terrifying. The only people who aren't afraid of failure are madmen like your father.
She's like, you really gotta break talk
she
about that right now?
I said farewell to a man who loves me. A man I thought I cared for. And I felt nothing.
Yeah, it sucks. Been
just
there.
Impatient to get on with it.
I'd swear you're my sword, but I don't actually own a sword.
It's your counsel I need.
It's yours. Now and always.
Good.
Aw, that was sweet.
I had something made for you. I'm not sure if it's right.
I'm gonna cry. I'm not gonna cry.
Tyrion Lannister. I give you hand of the queen.
He's gonna cry too. And he knelt! Joffrey told him like 5 times to kneel. He didn't. He fucking knelt.
Is that already here, my lord?
Or what? What? Oh, what?
They weren't easy to carve.
Who is this?
Especially Black Walder.
I like her. I'm digging. Shut up! Shut up!
My name is Arya Stark.
Arya, girl!
I want you to know that. The last thing you're ever going to see is a Stark smiling down at you as you die.
Shut up! Ah, yes! Shut up!
Get us some water.
No, what did you
say? Is there a minister?
Listen to me, Ned. If Robert finds out you kill him, you know he will. You have to protect him.
She said if Robert finds out he'll kill him, you have to protect him.
Promise me, Ned. me.
Butchered at the Red Wedding, Lord Manderley. But you refused the call. You swore allegiance to House Stark, Lord Glover. But in their hour of greatest need, you refused the call. And you, Lord Kerwin, your father was skinned alive by Ramsay Bolton. Still, you refused the call.
Boom.
But House Mormont remembers. The North remembers. We know no king, but the king in the North whose name is Stark. I don't care if he's a bastard. Ned Stark's blood runs through his veins. He's my king from this day until his last day.
Somebody give that girl a cake. A whole cake. A whole freaking cookie store.
Jon Snow avenged the Red Wedding. He is the White Wolf, the king in the North. There will be more fights to come. House Glover will stand behind House Stark, as we have for 1,000 years. And I will stand behind Jon Snow. The king in the North! The king in the North!
She killed everybody.
I now proclaim Cersei of the House Lannister.
Fuck.
First of her name, Queen of the Andals and the First Men.
Motherfucker.
Protector of the Seven Kingdoms.
He comes back, the city's on fire, his son is dead, and Cersei is queen. Oh, Jaime.
Long may she reign.
They look so badass standing there at attention like that. Like, is that a Dorne ship? That's a Dorne! Shut up! Wait, is a Dothraki? Aren't the Dornes yellow and gold? There's Varys! I'm so happy for her. Is that a rose? God. That's Stark and Targaryen. I'm fucking caught.